young things. Shit, I should have got some wingsticks. If you can make it here, then you can make it anywhere, killer. More little mutants coming your way.
Oh, wow. Takes so long to kill them. These guys be on your ass. Jeez. Get these tokens. It just takes so long to kill him, man. Why?
Oh, no!
Oh, for real. I think this 30% sprint speed helping out a tad too. It's a tad though. I totally miss him. Ooh. Okay. Need more wingsticks, please. Tell you what, man, it better be something really good after doing this. Like, really, really good. After doing this particular challenge. Sly Auto Blur.
What up, though?
What's going on with you, bro? This is Mutant Bass TV.
Be aware, young beauty of the stunners.
Come on, man. You know you like the Mutant Bass TV. Don't act like you don't. Ow. Oh no. Game show to whoop ass on. Yes, of course, man. See, I knew you would like Mutant Bass TV, man. Who wouldn't? Can you imagine the ratings? Can you imagine the viewers you would get? Oh my god. Bruh. They getting a little aggressive here now. Shoot. Hold up. They getting extra aggressive here now. Okay, that was all in his hand. Oh, man.
Your defenses are down, dear Walker.
I see that.
You're on fire, mon cher.
Yeah, no shit. Oh my lord. You need to lay down some Feltrite real quick so I can get some health. Where are the boxes? Somebody else? Quite a few people here. He just straight up dodged that, like. Will you die? Okay. Whew. Wingsticks are failing me here. Like this lady needs an NBA Jam phrase. Oh, this is not good. I have 28 health here. They're starting up with stunners. Shoot. Alright, this one's gonna be a motherfucker. Okay, good thing I got health now. One thing is, I got no wingsticks. Alright, I'm gonna decide to, Wow! Keep running in circles like this till I dwindle these assholes down. I think that's about the best thing I can do. Loaders, huh? Thanks. Oh, God. Yeah, no shit. You bought the damn exploders here. This is the round with the fucking gunner too, right? Oh God. Oh Lord. Oh no. No, they all went away. You would. Oh no. Okay. Yes, you need to lay down one of those boxes. Out of there. Now it's just these assholes to worry about. No. He's still coming. Oh, shit. Oh. All right, we're gonna get out of it now. That was rough.